It would be possible in the future to go out into the wild and collect from a male Indian rhino, freeze that sperm down, release him back into the wild, and then you've got that gene pool to bring back to your captive population. So you could never be taking animals from the wild again.